I'm Sean.
Hi, I'm Carla.
Hi, I'm Curtis.
Hi, I'm Kimmy.
And together, we're High Five!
One, two, one, two, three, four, five!
Hi there. I'm just making sure my helicopter equipment is ready to go. You never know when you might have to rush off on a rescue mission. Got my rescue rope tied up nice and tight. And this is my walkie-talkie. Hello, Pilot Sean here. A rescue. Rescue, don't worry. I'll get it back safe and sound. Over and out. Rescue mission is on. Kimmy has lost her toy elephant. It's stuck up on Shape Mountain. Pilot Sean to the rescue. You guys wanna come? All right, got my helmet on. Flying goggles on, into the helicopter. Propellers on, propeller spins round and round, and off we go.
I'm gonna fly in the sky up high, with the city and the ocean below. A rescue helicopter, what I see from above, nobody knows.
There's Shape Mountain, and yes, I can see something stuck at the top. Something with two big floppy ears and a long, long trunk. Maybe it's the elephant. Don't worry, elephant. Pilot Sean to the rescue. Just gotta find a safe place to land my helicopter. Down we go. Ah, perfect landing. Propeller off. And up Shape Mountain I go. Oh, it's pretty steep. Hi, elephant. Let's get you home safely now. Okay, down we go. Okay, you can sit here, elephant. Okay, strap you in. There. Okay, propeller on. And off we go.
I'm gonna fly in the sky up high with the city and the ocean below. A rescue helicopter, what I see from above, nobody knows.
Down we go, onto the landing pad. Touchdown! Propeller off.
Oh, you found my Ellie. Oh, thanks, Pilot Sean.
There you go, Ellie Elephant. Another successful rescue. Oh, I wonder what this is. I'll press this button and find out. Oh, music machine. A dancing music machine. Cool. Wow, this music machine can floor dance. Oh, there's another button. A belly dance. I must have pressed the belly button. I'm gonna join in. Oh, I guess that's it.
There, Chatterbox.
A very windy and blustery day, Jen.
Ooh, it's the perfect sort of day for flying my kite.
I'd love to fly a kite.
It's a windy, blustery day, a perfect kind of day. I think I might go fly my kite, go flying high up in the sky and let it sail above the trees.
For you to fly your kite the right way, Jen.
Oh, me too, Chats. Hey, I've got an idea. Well, we can make it windy inside.
Windy enough to fly a kite?
Oh, I think so. Hang on a sec.
Wow, I'm gonna fly a kite.
Here we go, Chats. A wind-making machine.
Looks like a fan to me, Jen.
Well, yeah, it is a fan, but it's a fan to make a good strong breeze.
You better be careful then. Fans can be dangerous.
Oh, well, don't worry. Whenever I use my fan, I'm always very careful. There. That's a nice light breeze.
I think we might need it to be a bit more windy if we're going to fly a kite inside.
I think so too, Chats. There. A good strong breeze.
Just right for flying a kite.
Guess what I am?
It's a windy, blustery day, a perfect kind of day. I think I might fly like a kite, go flying high up in the sky, and let me sail above the trees, my swooping, soaring, flying, gliding kite.
You want to be a kite with me? Arms out wide, and off we go, flying high. Hey, I can't fly anymore. I must be stuck in a tree. I have to shake myself free. I'm free! Whee!
Whoa, everybody. Like my time machine? Well, I made it out of all sorts of things from my wall, and I'm going to use it to travel through time so I can meet new friends.
In a different place.
Control chair up. Captain Kimmy at control panel, ready for time travel. Starting engines now. Makes a cool engine sound, huh? But I'm not moving. Oh, my engine's not working. Time Captain Kimmy leaving control panel to investigate. Control chair down. Wonder what's wrong. Ah, a loose connection. Oh, straws. Great. Just add another straw and there, all connected.
In a different place. In a different time.
Try this again. Control chair up. Time Captain Kimmy in position, ready for time travel. Starting engines now. Wow, bubbles. Well, how'd they get in there? Oh, I know. Maybe my engines can run on bubbles. Yeah, this will be a great adventure. Start countdown now.
Starting countdown now.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We have bubble time travel blast off. Whee! I'm off.
Where'd you go? Kimmy? Kimmy! Uh-oh.
My time machine. I'm traveling to another time. See you when I get there.
In a different place, in a different time. We would sing and we would dance and you'd still be a friend of mine in a different time.
Wow! I must be in the future. These clothes are really zany. Kimmy, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Carla.
Hi.
Are we in the future?
Sure are.
Wow, my time machine really works. Nice clothes.
Really different, huh?
Mm-hmm.
In a different place.
In a different place.
In a different time.
I hope my time machine gets me back.
Me too.
Bye.
Bye.
Wow. It really does work.
Kimmy back. Yeah!
Hey, that time machine's really tricky.
Oh.
Once upon a time, there were triplets who all slept in the same room. Every morning at 7:30, their alarm clock rang.
Hi, I'm Lily.
And I'm Billy.
And I'm Millie, and I'm sleepy.
Every day, the same thing happened. Lily and Billy always woke up bright and happy, ready to face another day.
Wake up, do as I say. Wake up, it's a brand new day. Wake up, please don't delay. Wake up, it's time to play.
But every day, their sister Millie slept in very, very late.
Oh no, look at the time, we'll be late for school.
Not late for school.
Oh, come on, Millie. Please wake up.
Oh, this is hopeless. We're just gonna have to find another way to wake her.
First, Lily and Billy tried to sing louder to her.
Wake up, do as I say. Wake up, it's a brand new day.
Then Billy had a fantastic idea.
I know. I'll get Lucy the cat to meow Millie awake. Here, Lucy. Here, Lucy. Good kitty cat. Come on, Lucy. Wake our sleepy sister up.
wake up, do as I say. Wake up, it's a brand new day. Wake up, please don't delay. Wake up, it's time to play.
But still, Millie kept on sleeping. Just then, Billy and Lily had a brilliant idea together.
I know something that will wake Millie up.
And so the two of them went out to the shed and started to make the world's first ever Millie Waker Upper.
Ta-da! Ta-da! All right, away we go then.
Good morning, everyone. What a wonderful, tickly kind of day.
wake up, do as I say. Wake up, it's a brand new day. Wake up, please don't delay. Wake up, it's time to play.
And from that day on, Millie never slept in again, thanks to the Millie Waker Upper. Come on, let's get a tickle on. We've got a song to sing.
Robot number one, kiss the switch and turn me on. Robot number one, we're gonna have some fun. Robot number one, hit the switch and turn me on. Robot number one, we're gonna have some fun. Have some fun.
Number one. Number one.
You're my friend, we can work as one. 'Cause you're my robot. Robot number one. Charge your batteries, set the dial for robot dancing, robot style.
Spinning round, here we go. Spinning fast, spinning slow. Robot dancing on the floor.
Robot number one, hit the switch and turn it on.